I think, I think I'm gonna go for the cauldrons right here. Hit up this cauldron. I'm gonna light this bonfire. Bonfire, crap. I'm so ready to play some Dark Souls. Here, I'm going here, and I'm gonna see what this is. No, my luck, another side quest. Close enough to jump all the way across the river. Unflinching watch. There's a fire and not much else, which is cool, I guess.
A bit of advice, Outlander? We're at war. You're either useful or you're in our way.
Right. Not even a merchant here. Oh, that was stupid. Scrappers.
Machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs.
Which one's mine? No. odds, huh? Side.
Ouch.
So I have to jump doing this one. Shrooms.
I'll tuck that away.
That was pretty quick.
How can I learn to override you?
I can work with this. out. Come on, Aloy. You can reach the one all the way up on the rock, but you can't grab the one right under your feet. Yeah. Come on. Whatever. Disc launchers off of it ASAP. That's my cord. Can't have that. Alright, take a quick look around. Thank you.
copy.
Take one of these for good measure.
There we go. Information to help me override more machines.
My gun down there.
Hephaestus is the source of cauldron data intrusions.
Time to draw. Right. Nice.
Been forcing cauldrons to make aggressive machines. Deadlier and deadlier year by year. Why?
Oh, that
and
was
what,
all the...
Who is Hephaestus? Another mystery to add to the list.
Hephaestus. The Forge. Where did you get the name Hephaestus? Why are you chewing on my zipper?